So let's talk about asthma and the cold and flu season. There's a lot of viruses during the cold and flu season that are present that can affect the child with asthma and make them more at risk for serious complications. Flu is one of those viruses, or influenza. And influenza can put a child with asthma at risk for serious complications, such as hospitalization and pneumonia. So we need to prevent the flu as much as we can. How can we prevent the flu from happening? The number one and most important step is vaccination. Vaccinations are available everywhere, at your pediatrician's office, in the healthcare department, in your local pharmacies. After you vaccinate your child, what other things you can do in your home to prevent the flu or spread of any other virus? Number one, hand washing. Also, if you do have a cold, prevent the cold from spreading, or that virus from spreading, by not coughing into your bare hands. So put a tissue into your hands, cough into the tissue and throw it out, or cough into your elbow or your shoulder. Also, frequently clean surfaces that are frequently touched in the house. This way you can prevent the flu from spreading amongst family members and keep your family healthy during the cold and flu season.